Guys, and welcome to another video, and in this video I'll be doing gaming news. But before we start, I just wanted to say sorry guys for late videos. I didn't do a video for a week probably, but I was so sick, so I said I could not do videos when I'm sick really. But I'm down for 88 subscribers right now. I hope I get 200 subscribers really guys, I would appreciate it. And if this video, you know, I cut my hair down, I know this looks pretty shit, so you know, let's get into the video. So guys, the first piece of news of today is about Minecraft in PS4 and Xbox One. So this game has came out, as you guys probably know, and you know, it hit every system, Xbox One and PS4. It was so damn sick. I got the game, it is so awesome. Anyway, Xbox One got glitched or something, I don't really know. It got some problems in the system. If you go to the Xbox One system, you will find that the Minecraft worth $300. I don't know if Xbox One said that there are some faggots that would buy the game, but I think this is shit. You're not getting away with that really, Xbox. You shouldn't have done that. In PS4 it gets some, you know, service problem, you know, it's just some simple problems. But anyway, today I've got a lot of news guys, so you know, we'll jump for the next game. However, let's jump for the second piece of news of today, and it's about Watch Dogs Bad Blood. Yes, Watch Dogs has got a DLC coming out. It's called Watch Dogs Bad Blood. You know, I don't know, but this you know, DLC or season pass is coming out for free for the people who's got the season pass, and the people who doesn't have the season pass gotta pay for this DLC or additional gameplay whatsoever. However guys, so you get this, you play with a way too much new character, as you can see on the screen right now, Watch Dogs Bad Blood. This is gonna kick ass. I'm of course gonna get this. I think I get the season pass whatsoever. So yeah, let's jump for the next third piece of news of today. So guys, let's jump for the third piece of news of today, and it's about Xbox One Slim Edition. You know, a lot of people was talking about that, but this is just total bullshit, as they say, because you know, there's no Slim Edition for Xbox One just now. There are nothing like that. You're not gonna get a Slim Edition soon. Maybe you're gonna get one in 2015 or 2016, but there are no Slim Edition coming to the world, or the Microsoft is not even thinking to do a Slim Edition. So any guy who comes for you and send you mail and tells you, hey, there's gonna be a Xbox One Slim Edition, you gotta say for him, fuck off, piss off, whatsoever. So guys, let's jump for the fourth piece of news of today. I know there are a lot of gaming news of today. By the way, let's jump for the fourth piece of news. So guys, the final news reports of today that I got is 5 days ago, but you know, I said, hey, there's something cool, so let's just bring it out. So this gaming news, yeah, so the fourth gaming news of today is about PS Vita, which is coming in white and pink. Yes, you can get the PS Vita right now in white and link, but and pink. But anyway, this is only gonna be in Japan. So if you're thinking to get this shit, I don't think you're gonna get it, or you just have to ship it from Japan to whatever country you're living in. So that's it for our gaming news for today, guys. I hope you like the video, like it, and subscribe for more videos if you want to. And again, I'm sorry for late videos guys, I really will bring back videos right now, I was kind of busy. Anyway, I'm leaving a link for everything that I said in the gaming news in the description, and I'll see you guys in the next video.